and raised in New Orleans, and he grew up playing piano and guitar and listening to great music like folk and rock and New Orleans R&B and classical and jazz. He moved to Boston after college, and then began connecting with a vibrant singer-songwriter community, including TCAN down the street in Natick, and the open mics that Ellen Schmidt, a wonderful host of many music events for community, is here today in our audience. And noted that he would stay up till the wee hours to trade songs at these open mic places. And John has a few CDs of his solo performance of song and instrumental piano that he created entitled Ivory Coast, The Ivory Coast. And more recently, he met his wife, I believe, at an open mic or a song-related event. And they were married, and they now perform primarily as duo force. Today, his wife, Chris, is marching in Washington, D.C. So tell Chris hello, and we get John Boehmer solo. So please give John a hand.
I'm not the sort of man whose faith is shaken easily, but this long cold winter's got a piece of me. I begin to doubt most of the things I used to know are true. I don't notice all the things I used to see. There are days when I feel like all the violence in this world is violence directed against me. With each passing year, I sense a real and numbing fear that's trying to pull my soul away from me. And I don't think that's the way I'm meant to be. Meanwhile, there is life to be lived. Meanwhile, there is love I must give. Every day I turn the page, begin to write the brand new age inside of me. But how quick the colors turn to gray when I'm caught up grieving about the way things ought to be. If I lock my soul up deep within a fortress, when there's fruit that's hanging ripe on every bough, will I wait there for my life to begin? Then what about now? What about now? What about now? It is here. It is time. It is now.
Thank you.
I better start off on a positive note. I wrote that song right after 9/11 because of a friend who was really grieving and very upset about all the bigotry and hatred he thought was coming down the road in this country after that. And this is a song I wrote as a companion. I often write songs in pairs for some reason. I don't know why. Days go by like water, nickel dreams in a $10 town, visions land like pigeons on the eaves, they just glide on down. I'm listening to the sound of the sea, or is it the cars on the boulevard, and I've been through hell, but right now, well, life doesn't seem so hard. These are the days of hope and glory. Troubled sky. There is no ending to this story. You can tell me all your troubles. I don't have time for mine. I made my peace with the past, you know, but it still won't let go of me. While I build my dreams on a future of uncertainty. I don't really know what I'm doing. Try not to try too hard. While the winds of change rearrange the leaves in my backyard. And I can't stop laughing. These are the days of hope and glory. Happy to be here on a day where we think about Martin Luther King Jr., who is certainly a hero of mine. He's, when I look back on all the people I know in history, he is the one that walked in the footprints of Christ more than anybody else I know of, both in his commitment, in his courageous willingness and determination to speak the truth boldly, in the betrayal he faced towards the end when people started drifting away from him and violence started to become more of a tool of the movement, to his despair on that final day in Memphis, and his resurrection as well. This is a song about truth, which is one of my subjects I'm very interested in. It's a subject, humans are notoriously conflicted about the truth. We think we want it, but in so many ways we really don't. And that goes for myself as well. Everybody's heard that the truth will set you free. Why is there always someone else? Why is there always somewhere else that they would rather be than sitting at a table face to face with the truth? We should wear it like a crown. How come we fear it like the noose? Wanna know the truth, now you're telling me that's so. Be careful what you find might be what you don't wanna know. You think it might come easy and effortlessly, but the truth is gonna cost you, 'cause it don't just come for free. There's a lot of people saying that they're looking for the truth, when all they're really doing is just looking for some proof that might convince them of something that they said to justify some idea they got stuck up in their head. Well, the truth don't give a damn about what you think is right. Don't promise you a smile, won't guarantee you'll sleep at night. No, not the truth, son. Not the truth, son. Well, it might be your lover lying naked in your bed, or it might be your mama slapping you upside the head. If you really want the truth now, well, you got to understand. Don't be asking for the truth, unless you can take it like a man. Really want the truth now, you better take it like a man. Truth has been an endangered species for a long time, and I even more true today than it was a year ago. we need to nurture truth because it doesn't stick around just because we expect it's there. You know, you have to water truth and feed it and give it light. Sometimes I need to be alone. When all the noise is more than I can stand. Something about silence feels like home. It's a place I understand. When he made me, God gave me a heart with a mind for abstract thought and opposable thumbs and Homo sapiens are social creatures and so I must be one. So I wrote this song for you, who remain upon the canvas of my life. Because you laughed to celebrate my joys. You light a candle for my darkest nights. Reached into that darkness. You did not let it drive you away. Your eyes break over my horizon like the dawn of a new day. I have time to look back on all the blessings that I've had along the way. Then you'll be with me on that day. So when your heart is bruised or sore, or when you cannot find the light of day, that's when I don't wonder what I'm for. Together, I'm sure we'll find the way. When we reach the end, if we have time to look back on all the blessings that we've had along the way, we'll be together on that day. Thank you.
got one more for you. That was an important note. I missed it. So, this is, oh, that's good. It was an implied note, of course. Okay, here we go. Got in the habit of using multiple capos, and it's a real challenge to a person who's attention challenged. So this is not about Martin Luther King, but it's... This is a song about gratitude, lest you think it's too morbid. My final hour comes, my time on earth is done. When they finally come for me, I'll be ready. My bags will not be packed. I will lack, and there'll be no turning back toward my home. Darling, don't you waste your cheer on the man who loves you dearly. Where you belong. When my final hour comes, my laboring is done. I will say one fond farewell to God's green earth. My life's been truly blessed. Sure, I'll need a rest. And death is just the other side of birth. Among the living, and this life was never mine, it was just the gift of time, and time will turn your grief to thanksgiving. Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you, everyone.
So this poem is a September 11th poem. After it happened, we all joined hands in a church. Different races, different faiths. Singing loud, we shall overcome someday. In back rooms and in dark caves, plans were already being made to drown our music out with one single relentless note, the beating of the drums. That's it, thank you.
worried about letting your child take the wheel? Maybe you should also be worried about what you're doing behind the wheel. Have you ever sent a quick text, just this once? Well, that might turn into a catastrophic accident. Monkeys see what monkey do. If you do it, why wouldn't your child? In a child's brain, almost all things their parents do, they can do too. 78% of teen drivers surveyed text and drive. 59% said their parents do it too. Stop texting and driving, because if you do it, your child will too.
Hi, I'm Tim Kilduff, and this is Business Matters.
Talk a little bit about the history.
I mean, you were born into something pretty special, weren't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
The shop is a safe haven for a lot of people, young and old.
Business Matters is HCAM's show focusing not only on businesses in Hopkinton, but more importantly, the people who run and manage those businesses.